So you imagine if you are going to a long duration habitat, you have these secondary structures, these benches, these straps, storage containers. If we can make that bench from a reusable material, you can take that material and make them into usable components, like a spare fender for a rover, or plates, or other structures that can be of utility. The approach for our technology uses what we call click chemistry, and that's really the crux of this work.
Click, unclick chemistry, that creates reversibility. So we can take what looks like a powder, turn it into a mechanical part, and when you're done using that part, you can unclick the material, and the materials will reverse back into a powder that we can use again for our next need.
So we're gonna make microparticles, we're gonna make polymeric materials that have these click functionalities that are reversible. And by doing so, we can generate this reusable feedstock. Well, there's a lot of different aspects of this technology that need to be explored and need to be refined for this application. So you can imagine the thermal properties are going to be important, mechanical properties are going to be important, spectral properties, radiation shielding might be of concern as well. And so we're trying to take all of this information in and do what we can to tailor these materials to be of the greatest efficacy.
There's already this immense amount of mass going up, and a lot of it becomes dead mass once you reach that destination. But we don't want it to go to waste. It's so valuable, and the further away from Earth you get, the harder it is to resupply. And so we're gonna create these secondary structures out of our material so that we can break it down once we get there, and all of a sudden there's all this raw material that base surface inhabitants can use in further studies and experimentation and repairs.
If we can use the moon to be our classroom to learn the lessons that we need for a long duration exploration mission, we can take those lessons and apply them and be successful when we do get to that Martian outpost.